Welcome back friends, today video, we are going to add categories into database. Add new get root for add category page. Also, add post root for store category into database. When you get this error, try to run PHP Artisan Optimize command in terminal. Next, we need to add this addCategory method inside CategoriesController class. Create this view. Good, we have now add category page. Let's add a form here that will help us to add category into database. Next, create category model. Open this migration file and add columns on categories table. Next, open category model and add feeble array. And then, run PHP artisan migrate command. As you can see, categories table has been added to database. Before continue, we need to install a package that will help us to generate unique slugs for categories. Go to Google and search this package. Make sure that we are on the same URL. To install this package, just run this command in terminal. Next, update this category model. This will be the category underscore slug column of categories table. This will be the category underscore name column of categories table. So, it's time to add store category method inside categories controller class. First, validate the form. Category name must be required, with minimum of 5 characters and be a unique in categories table. Category image must be required and be an image file. Before testing our validation, let's correct this line. Let's see if validation works or not. Good, validation works perfectly. So, when form validated, save new category into database. Let's test. Oh, we made a mistake in our controller, that is why we get this error. We have to pass category image here, not category name. As you can see, we have this success message. By looking into database, we see new inserted category. Next video, we will display all saved categories inside this table.